It was January 2nd on the Stinges Railway. Everybody had died because someone did a big massive solar fallout fart. Dodge, Splatter, and whoever this dude is were helping to move Roll's fat ass to the Fat Ass Museum. But they crashed into the wreckage from yesterday when 16-5 or something, I don't know. And all this trouble was caused by Bulstrode. Oh no, that means I could have a character arc now. Gabe's gonna jack off. Oh no.
I can. I'm doing the old Family Guy death pose.
The engine's in the shunting yard. So that was 16,
Neil and Bluebell so far, I think, maybe. I don't know, I can't remember their names. They were all saying farewell to Red Truck, as he had caught metal fatigue for being wooden, and Tomator was taking him to Railgate. I'm a Tomator, I'm gonna eat your ass! And he left. And Red Truck never returned.
Psych! I've only got wooden fatigue! I've got wood rot!
You said it right there, Neil. Oh, I saw my accent.
Neil?
You said it right there, Neil.
You're talking to Bluebell, you stupid idiot.
Pretend I've got an Irish accent. There. But you're from the Scottish and Minecraft Railway. And you're from the Stupid and Dumb Railway. Stupid and Dumb. Uh-huh. Who are you?
Just then, Sir Stingy the Fiat 500 pulled up in this bitch.
Hello, 16. I need you to do a job. I need you to import 12 kilograms of cocaine to the church down the street, okay?
Fine. He coupled up to Scrappy, the scrap truck, and left.
Pog chuffed away.
16 was having a fine time, getting his way to the cocaine factory. Sixteen and Scrappy made their way until they had to go change the points, and they went on the inner loop. 16, where are we going?
I don't know, but I think we need to stop.
Briggs. As soon as they stopped, a loud rumbling was heard, and then the Virgin train passed by.
Whoa!
Wait, oh no. They didn't change the point, 16. Oh!
Major rail accident.
16 had caused confusion and these nuts. So did Scrappy. And so did the Virgin train.
It's not really a character, isn't it?
If anything, the Virgin train isn't even based off anything British. It's a Japanese design with some sticker headlights. I don't know what it is.
Just then, Ferguson's
traction engine turned up.
You're not doing it right!
Isn't that right, Bulstrode?
Yeah.
And Bulstrode hop onto Scrappy, and they left.
Hey, you're not doing it right! I don't want to go with you!
Oh, not good.
Sixteen soon met up with Knockoff the Flying Scotsman.
Hello, Scotsman.
You're very budgety, aren't you? You're literally just a Trekmaster 2 engine with a upside-down smoke box door. But you're cool. But not as cool as Scotsman.
Hello, I'm the Flying Scotsman. I've got my three coaches, Annabelle, Pussyfart, and Square.
Look at that really useful engine.
Very useful.
16 decided he had seen enough today and went home.
Meanwhile, at the main shed, everybody had caught COVID-19 because of Gordon's new invention called the COVID attractor.
Tractor? Magnet? Thing.
You know, not gonna lie, I thought my new invention would help, but clearly it didn't. I thought if I tracked all the COVID-19 to one area, the world could be normal again.
Oh, fuck you! We still have jobs to do, and this railway's gonna close because of your stupid ass inventions!
Don't blame me, it was your idea. I'm sorry, brother. I didn't, What? I'm not racist.
Oh, shut up, James.
I mean, Alfred.
I mean, 01.
Barry, I've got COVID vagina.
Oh. Okay. What am I going to do with this information then?
Search it up! What does it mean?
Alright. Urban Dictionary says COVID vagina is when you've got splinters in your asshole.
Isn't it asshole?
You're an asshole. Asshole is the sexy thing. I think.
Citra, you can't leave the shed. Where are you going? You're gonna sneeze and fart COVID everywhere.
Oh well, I'm gonna be the real hero and I'm gonna eat all the COVID and die.
According to the Classic Critical Rulebook, I don't need a social distance because I'm about 1,000 meters away from you people, so goodbye, I'm moving to Afghanistan. Actually, no, I'm gonna go see Stuart in North Korea. Ain't that right, Billy?
What? He gets to move, but we don't. That's it, I'm walking all the way home to Germany.
Craig, look out, there's a penny on the floor.
Where? Oh! I've broken my neck.
Oh, well, these engines will never learn.
But the blobby controller came to see all the engines.
The coal still looks dangerous, so nobody could use it.
What's the fat controller complaining about this time?
Food?
Sugar?
He's sewing Weight Watchers?